Hi, in this video, I will guide you on how to take cheque print on a cheque leaf. Cheque printing is done to remove the manual process of writing cheques by hand manually. Now, I will navigate to banking module to cheque printing. To change the profile of a cheque to print, I am navigating to F7 profile configuration. Here, by clicking on enter, I'll have four different types of profiles. So I will be saving this profile. So whenever I print, the cheque will be saved with respect to this profile. Now I will guide you on how to take a printout of cheque. I'm selecting the bank, cheque between dates. Now by clicking on spacebar, I can select how much our cheques I would like to print. By clicking on F9, I will be successfully printing the cheque. Assume I have the cheque number in hand, and instead of entering the bank details and the cheque between date details, I can directly print the cheque by navigating to F6 cheque quick print. Here, I'll have to enter the cheque number. Assuming I know the cheque number, we have successfully printed the cheque. Different profiles can be created in Trac, which I will explain separately in another video. Thank you for your time. For furthermore doubts, kindly contact our support team via chat.